Now let's revise book exercise of the chapter The Birthday Kitten. So take out your English reader book and open page number 75. So, let's start. How old was Peter? How old was Peter? 8 years. How old was Peter? 8 years. How old was Peter? 8 years. What did Aunt Sally give Peter on his birthday? What did Aunt Sally give Peter on his birthday? A pair of socks. A pair of socks. What did Peter find under the hedge? What did Peter find under the hedge? A kitten. What did Peter find under the hedge? A kitten. How did Peter bring home the little creature he had found? How did Peter bring home the little creature he had found? Under his coat. Under his coat. How did Peter bring home the little creature he had found? Under his coat. Aunt Sally told Peter that the little creature could only live outside. Aunt Sally told Peter that the little creature could only live outside in the shed. क्या कहा था Aunt Sally ने Peter को? कहाँ रह सकता है वो? In the shed. In the shed. Next is, the teacher said she would judge whose pet was the best cared for. The teacher said she would judge whose pet was the best cared for. Now turn the page. Come on the next page. Match the pets in column A with their owners in column B. ठीक है, यहाँ पे पेट्स नेम है और इन पेट्स के ओनर्स का नेम है. ठीक है, डॉग कौन लेके आया था स्कूल में? जब हुआ था पेट शो तो कौन लेके आया था डॉग? जॉर्ज. डॉग कौन लेके आया था? जॉर्ज. डॉग कौन लेके आया था? जॉर्ज. कैनरी एलन लेके आई थी. कैनरी एलन. कैनरी एलन. टॉर्टस कौन लेके आया था? डॉरिस. टॉर्टस डॉरिस. टॉर्टस डॉरिस. रैबिट कौन लेके आया था? मैरी. रैबिट मैरी. रैबिट मैरी. किटन पीटर. किटन पीटर. और कैट कौन लेके आया था? हैरी. कैट हैरी. ओके चिल्ड्रन.